Hello, beautiful people. Let's bring our awareness on the way that we talk with ourselves and the way that we interact with everybody that we encounter. So if we are self-criticizing, or if we are constantly in a bad mood, or we judge the people that are in our lives, or even if we judge ourselves, this is a way that we don't bring much happiness and pleasure for ourselves and even for our loved ones. This is a very critical way to living, and this will not bring us many opportunities or happy situations in our lives. If we want to make a change and change the way that we usually do things, we have the new year ahead of us, and we want to implement new behaviors in our lives. We want to not judge or criticize ourselves as much. We want to embrace new opportunities. We want to be more kind and compassionate, first of all with ourselves, because we deserve more. We deserve better, and we deserve love in our lives. If we really want to make a change, a positive change in our lives, I suggest that for the next year, we forgive ourselves, forgive the way that we've always do things. Stop criticizing ourselves, and bring compassion and empathy in our lives. By doing so, we embrace a new way to see life, and automatically our relationship with ourselves will improve. And by doing this, the relationship that we have with the people that we interact will also improve. So let's embrace the new year, forgive ourselves, and bring joy and happiness, and embrace love to make ourselves a better person, to learn to grow, and let all the ways go. Let's embrace love for the next year, and be more joyful. Wish you an amazing new year, an amazing party or celebration, and wish you only the best.